Give it up for Nancy Norton. Let her hear it.
I want to hear your story, your story. You saved someone with CPR. Look at me with my good eye. Where were you? Tell me the situation. Did you do it? You were in an ambulance. That's cheating. It's cheating, man. I want to hear a Walmart story. Did we have someone else who wanted to share a survivor story?
I choked.
You actually choked?
I choked once.
You did? And did you have somebody give you the Heimlich or did you do it for yourself?
And the first person didn't know what to do. He said, what is this?
You're like this and he's like, what is this? Is Timmy in the well? So then what did you run to the second person? What did the second? Wonderful woman in the military. Give it up for the VA nurses in the house.
Saved my life. She gave me Heimlich and they have it on camera.
Yes! That guy grabbed my arm, you know what I mean? Like, and he screamed in my face. And then I screamed in his face. And did you ever see E.T. when they find each other? And that is why I am no longer a nurse. I just want to tell you. I lack that one little teensy, what is it called? Compassion thing. I don't know. You want me to care on top of doing all this shit? Give it up for the nurses. Love you guys.